Hello, Kiran. Kiran, congratulations.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay. We are really happy to congratulate you on your brilliant success in OS 2019. It was really nice to hear that you scored sixth rank. We are really happy. Our entire team is happy for you that you scored sixth rank. So how do you feel now, your success?
I am feeling very happy by getting this success.
Okay, so what would you like to tell to our future students of Bajirao about your journey in Bajirao and experiences in learning and all? What you would like to say?
Yes, actually, formally I have started my preparation after my post graduation, but informally I have started my preparation, I can say, from class 3 to PG. I have attended more than 300 essays and debate competitions to increase my creativity. But after my PG, I wanted to do formal preparation. And then I have joined Bajirao IS Academy, an excellent institute in Bhubaneswar for civil services, IS and OS. And sir, Bajirao IS Academy has nurtured my talent and it has rectified my mistakes too. And so all the faculty members are very nice and very mixing. And they have also rectified so much of my mistakes. And sir, it is a brilliant institute. And sir, I can advise the aspirants that always be self-confident. It is not a rocket science. It is a long process, but you have to keep patience and you have to keep perseverance and you can see your success.
Really, really. Thank you so much for that. It is, we are really, we cannot express that the happiness that we, are glad to have you in the sixth rank. And I would just like to add one more thing that what would be your preparation tips for our future students? Like what should they do in Bajirao IS Academy while studying so that they can score also this rank, one single digit rank?
So I can say, I think the major problem of aspirants are they are somehow neglecting the compulsory papers, the English Odia. That's why this time 1200 students out of 1880 have been failed in the language papers. So I think they should put more focus on the language papers and do smart study. Do not have to study 10 to 12 hours, but we can study only 4 to 5 hours, but we can study hard. We can study smartly.
Okay. That was really nice. Our students will be much helpful from this. And we wish you best of luck in your future endeavors. And definitely you prosper in your life. Really thankful to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, Kiran, thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye.